Yeah, just a team that keep on progressing and keep on developing. I think some good signs, like I said, in Vegas. Defensively, we're getting to the place where we want to be. We only conceded 10 tries in 5 games, which we conceded 5 in that game against America. So just keep on improving as a team and keep on trying to limit the mistakes that we're making that cost us either momentum or cost us games. It's been one of our goals for the season to finish in our top 4, but it's important for us to not focus on that, but to keep on focusing on our processes. And I believe if we do those processes well this weekend, we will get the results and we'll get the points on the table to move us up that table. So in saying that as well, we don't just want to be happy and just get into fourth place and then we're happy. We want to progress. We want to develop as a team, as individuals, and we'll definitely push as hard as we can to get ourselves further up in that table to, and end in a position that we're happy with.